maybe you're new to VR chat and you're looking for the perfect avatar that represents you, or maybe you've been on VR chat for a while but want to find some new, fresh avatars, or maybe you just want to find some meme-y or derpy avatars to have some fun with. Whatever the case, I've found tons of awesome avatar worlds in my search for the funniest and coolest avatars, and in this video, I'm going to show you my 10 favorite avatar worlds as well as some of the coolest avatars that are in them. This list is not in any particular order, but each world in the list has some unique avatars, so you'll definitely want to check them all out so that you can find the perfect avatar for you. Even if you've been on VRChat for a while, I'm sure you're gonna find a new world that you haven't tried before. Mid's Ava World is one of my absolute favorites and one of the first ones I found. It has the largest collection of avatars from anime that I could find, everything from Fullmetal Alchemist to Pokemon. The biggest avatar I've ever seen in all of my time playing VRChat is also from this world, and it's this giant mech samurai. And just to show it to you, I'm playing the smaller version, and I'm not sure what it's from, but the big version is huge and freaking awesome. They also have Kirito from Sword Art Online, which is pretty popular for VR for obvious reasons, and outside of anime, they also have a Stitch avatar as well as a few other random ones, but overall, I love the avatars here, and they're definitely worth checking out, especially if you like anime. Pasta Alfredo Avatars has some of the best cartoony and meme-y avatars that I could find. They have penguins in Madagascar, presidents, Avatars The Last Airbender, Naruto, some Pokemon, and other Nintendo characters, and even some Half-Life avatars. If you're a Star Wars fan, definitely stop by here, because they also have a massive collection of stormtroopers and bots and other Star Wars characters. My favorite avatars from here has to be Uncle Iroh, which can shoot fire out of his hands, and then this R2-D2 avatar, which I think is hilarious. Now, if you have a girlfriend or boyfriend, and let's be honest, most of you probably don't have a girlfriend, but if you do, then check out Parsley's Avatar World. It has some awesome original avatars, and even has a section with several matching couple avatars, which is awesome. This world also has other avatars with customization options, like this one that lets you customize the shirt color and the skin color. This world isn't all original avatars though, it does have some meme avatars like this ripped Ugandan Knuckles, and then also Goku repping some serious drip. Cryptic's Avatar World is one of my absolute favorites. It has a great mix of meme avatars and some more serious ones. This is where you can find tons of avatars with this particular derpy face, which is kind of popular, and it's also hilarious, honestly. It also has a lot of Attack on Titan avatars, which are really cool. One of my favorites is this Eren avatar that can transform into Eren with some serious drip. You can also get a Titan that ate Eren's mother, and then also Erwin with some same drip. So lots of different avatars, and I think you'll definitely like this one. If you're looking for original avatars that aren't from a show or movie, then check out Lena Quest Avatars. This world has tons of female avatars, and plenty of male avatars too, that have a dark anime, almost goth aesthetic. The only thing I didn't love about these avatars is that pretty much all of them have a little duck on the head of each avatar, almost like the artist's signature. It's kind of cool, but not my thing. That said, these are all still really good avatars, and some of them have some really cool bone dynamics if you're on PC, with like waving hair and even the duck itself waving. Again, if you want original avatars that aren't based on anything in particular, Born and Online has some really cool avatars that have cool animations, some glowing effects, and much more. I mean, just look at these glowing effects on these avatars. Just for that alone, they're worth checking out. While these are Quest compatible, the glowing and other fancy animations are probably only going to be available on the PC versions, but still. Also, a warning, some of these avatars are a little bit more risque, with some twerking animations and other clothing options that you should probably be careful with. DBG 2.0 has some unique anime style avatars that have clothing inspired from really popular shows. For example, this avatar is repping some Akatsuki clothing with the Sasuke Rinnegan and Sharingan. We also have other avatars inspired from like Lilo and Stitch, the B-movie, Rick and Morty, Dragon Ball Z, and many more. Some of them, like this Buzz Lightyear inspired one, even play some music, and some, like this Dragon Ball Z one, have some insane animations to go with it. Alright, so if you're looking for avatars from a specific IP, like a specific TV show or video game, just see if there's a world based on that show or game, and that world probably has a ton of avatars related to that IP. For example, if you want Half-Life avatars, check out the City 17 world that has a massive collection of avatars where you can be pretty much any character, any type of combine, pretty much anything that moves from the Half-Life universe. Want to be a random City 17 citizen? You've got it. And with some of the City 17 characters, it's not just a character that you can play, but you can change their clothing to tons of different options. I mean, this avatar could literally pass as some random avatar that's not even related to Half-Life. Want to be a roller mine? Done. Want to be a strider, either big or small? Done. And of course you have G-Man, Alex, and Gordon Freeman, and plenty of others. Literally anything from that universe is here. And most of the avatars here are packed with more emotes than I have ever seen a single avatar have. It's literally endless dances and actions that they can do. These are literally some of the most well-made avatars I have ever seen, so you'll definitely want to check them out even if you're not a big Half-Life fan. Jelly's Random Avatar World is another cool cool world with really specific avatars from random shows, but these are really well done and look really good compared to some of the other ones I've seen. For example, this is the best Kakashi Sensei from Naruto that I've ever seen, ever. They also have a really good Deadpool, a Halo character, Clone Trooper, and a couple of furry avatars. They also have several really well-made Spider-Man avatars too, and many more from a bunch of different stuff. Visually, these are literally some of the best and most detailed avatars I have ever seen in all of VRChat, so definitely check these out. Now, I'm gonna put the Void on here, but mostly because this world is just a really cool world in and of itself, but it also has some really, really cool avatars, especially if you like that goth style. Many of them have some really cool emotes or animations, and also some really cool customization options, like this one where you can make the fire hover around it, give it a sword, or even just make it say Poi.
Poi.
All of these avatars have a specific style, but overall, I think they're really cool. And I mean, again, the world itself is just awesome looking and worth visiting, even if you're not interested in the avatars themselves. Now, this list wasn't a comprehensive list by any means, so if I missed a really cool world that you know of, comment the name down below so that me and everyone else can go check it out. But these are some of my favorite ones that I have found after searching for avatars for hours. So hopefully this gives you a good place to start to find your perfect avatar. By the way, I want to thank my friend VRCam who helped me find most of these avatar worlds. And if you want some help finding some cool worlds, jump into our Discord server and hit up me or VRCam. We'd love to help you out. And if you're interested in just making your own avatar, then check out this video here where I go over every way that I know of to make your own avatar, including several free options. I also want to thank my YouTube members. You all are amazing. And if you made it this far, you might as well subscribe. But that's it. I'm out.